put is to kill you? Wish granted! Keep crying, baby! I did not flush! I am the most dangerous man in history of world!
Hey! You're holding up the line!
Fuck you!
Just a second. All right. Three.
Hey, Dad. Arcade is the video arcade game.
I found something in Jesse's possession.
Really?
Well, I'll just let you look at it.
Dad, that book is not like that. Let's walk that over here. We're just playing. We're just playing. It's my fault. Fine, let's sit down. What do I do with you?
Jeff Edwards.
It was his game. He disrespected me.
What?
He disrespected me. We were broke for 2 weeks. I didn't know what to do.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
what it is.
Funny.
Goldie's so silent too. I think he's actually dead. He's dead.
Hey, dirty kid.
Greg.
It'd be tough not to hear.
All right, guys, that's going to do it for this arcade session. So, in total, do we have enough for all three of those prizes that we were going for? We had a total in this video of 5,898 tickets. Guys, we just made it by a couple hundred extra. So, we're going to go to the prize area, redeem for the prize, and I'm going to show you guys what I get right after this. Prizes for the video, guys. So I'm wearing my new Zone 28 mask. I love it. It's comfy. I can breathe. It's great. It looks better, I think. So then we got the Lounge Monkey lighting. It's a disco ball. And these things actually spin, too, which is really neat. So that's pretty cool. And the main prize we got is this really awesome Donkey Kong money box, guys. So let's see if we can take it out real quick. And yeah, you put the coin up here, guys. Look, and it actually... Oh, I see. This is there's a thing between this.
Yeah.
So the coin is actually contained, and then it falls down. All right, so we got a quarter, guys. We're going to see if this works. Ready? That is cool as heck. Oh, my God. That is great. That's totally going in the living room. That is awesome. And then the coins fall down here, and then you get them out through this. We had a heck of a time putting it back on, so I'm not going to take that off. But yeah, that is really cool. I swear, that's probably one of my favorite arcade prizes I've ever won. It's just so unique. I've never seen anything like it, and it actually works really good. So that was the Donkey Kong money box. ArcadeMat.com has some of my plush and prizes for sale. Like we always say, thanks for watching.